Hello everyone, and welcome back to Sword Art Online, Fatal Bullet, and I doubt you will reach the end of this episode, you noob. You total noob. Bonk. And I took a little break between the episodes, so I could get rid of Xavier, and get some drink, and actually take my laundry back to my room because it dried up. So let's get back into the game. Kirito, no, not really, I'm scared too, you know? But I never want to lose another one of my friends again. No matter what. Aww. I'm jealous of Kirito.
11歳の時、私は人を殺した。それからずっとあの銃に怯えていた。私を支えてくれていたから。でも全くダメね。ここでも銃に怯え、だけどこのまま怯えているのは死ぬより嫌。キリト、私も戦うわ。
危険だ。デスガンは君も標的にしている。俺は現実の体を病院でモニターしてもらっているけれど、君は一人暮らしのアパートだろ。
お互い危険なことに変わりはないわ。デスガンが現実の私を襲うわけでもないんだし。
現実のシノノ。
キリト、You got the idea, finally.
不可能よ。デスガンは GGO にログインしているんだもの。
To the guns.
私のいる場所なんてデスガンが知るはずもないわ。
いや、そもそもデスガンは一人なのか。デスガンに協力者がいるのかもしれない。いや、いるんだ。二人目のデスガンが。
どういうこと？
一人目、つまりあのボロマントのアバターが GGO 内で標的を撃つ。同時に現実世界で二人目が無抵抗のプレイヤーを殺すんだ。
無理よ。プレイヤーのリアルの居場所なんて誰も知らないわ。
They know。
なんだよ。プレイヤーの住所なんてザスカーですら知らないだろう。だから気候家もデスガンのアバター名を確認した後、ログを追跡して現実世界の奴を探さなければいけないらしいし。だけどデスガンが SAO サバイバーだと分かったんだ。その頃に名前が分かればリアルの情報もすぐに分かる。
Maybe
SAO サバイバーは住所や本名をすべて政府が確認しているから
。
あいつの名前さえ思い出せればいいんだけど。
ねえ、ヒルト、ザスカーならプレイヤーの住所を知っている
かもし
れない。どういうこと？
景品の送り先を。
シッピングアドレス。
B.O.B. もそうだけど、景品はレアアイテムだけじゃないわ。G.G.O. に出てくる銃のモデルガンもあるの。それを受け取るには住所を登録しなきゃいけないかも。
Someone did say a good recommendation.I need to say sorry for breaking the immersion. Okay, back to the episode. They include model guns based on the weapons in the duo. You have to register an address to get them. And that's right, there was an address field on the BUG registration form. Sinon, don't tell me you registered yours.I did. I don't know how they stole the data from the Zaskar. The Devgan has my address. Someone is coming for me in the real world. I'm scared, but I'll fight. Yes.
それなら作戦を立てよう。今までを振り返ると、デスガンはゲーム内でまず標的を殺している。いや、正確には。
She's standing with a handgun. It's not a very powerful.
It's not a very powerful.
coming behind us and we're going to use a Sinon music here often. He's probably coming after us, so I'll head out and drive him away. When you come after me and provide sniper support once we start fighting. She will miss and don't even provide anything. I don't like you being the only one exposed to danger, but considering our abilities, I can see that's our best strat. Let's do this, Kirito. Incoming death gunfight. So are you prepared to die? I'm afraid not, you don't have what it takes to kill me. After all, I never registered my address, and you can hardly access information that isn't there. Is that so? I figured out your little trick, death gun. Or should I say, death guns? Well, it seems you are unable to remember my name. You're nothing but a coward. You run from your sins, trying to forget what you've done, trying to forget everything. What I remember your name, and I remember the things you've done. You are my target, not swordsman, Kirito. And now it's showtime. GG鬼そんな金属剣があるなんて聞いてないぞ作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作ったのさ。作 cannot fight with a sword because he is hardly with sword.
Estok.
The sword of manship is considered better now than it was before. But that is his sword. What was his name? Give yourself up the police aren't idiots. They can use your avatar name to check the game's logs and analyze all of your information. You might not know it, but the Ministry of Internal Affairs has personal data on all of the Sao survivors. Put an end to this, Defcon. Nice try, Black Swordsman, but you'll never remember my name, and you'll never be able to stop me. What makes you so sure? It's simple, back then I tried to tell you to, but you wouldn't listen. You never knew my name, so that's why you'll never remember me. Now I'm going to defeat you and you can look on me in horror as I kill the hero. The sink between us, between me and the death god. The gun. It seems like the time to honor my promise is at hand. Now let's settle this once and for all. Huh? That's right, you met again after Sao, didn't you? It was in Sword Art Origin. Isn't that right? So you remember that, do you? Why are you after me back when I fought against you as a member of the Subjugation Force? Is this revenge for having been locked in the prison until you managed to clear it again? I am actually a murderer. I'm not like you. Someone who can go into survive. And I pass judgment upon you and your father's name. What I'm about to do now is something you'll never forget. This is the process from Asuna a long time ago. Johnny Black. With the poison knife. Her kill from upside down the red cross. He had red hair and eyes, and he used them as
silk.
Is that all you've got? This is never going to end. I need to force him to give me an open. Just shoot him. You saw how I was popping the guy. Just like him. But I didn't actually need. Nice glory.
ザザ、赤目のザザ、それがお前の名前だ。
シノン、ファイナル。シュート。シノン。Maybe he should be with me, but he's still the last hit.
The last!
Devagan has been defeated.
これで終わりだ、ザザ。名前が分かった以上、すぐにお前の身元は割れる。
Now that I've remembered, we can find out who you really are. Your accomplice isn't going to last long either. But I think of his murder and here. Well, it's not over. I won't let it end. I'm not acting at all. You're going to suffer. So it's all over. Yeah, I remembered his name. It won't be long until they catch those killers. But his accomplice could be standing right next to me as we speak. Luckily, he's probably got his own set of rules that he follows. But you should still be careful. Head over to check things out after I log off. Your place isn't far from the hospital. After you log off, huh? We still have to finish this tournament. Oh yeah, what do you think we should do? I can't think of anything. The people watching are probably all pretty upset. How about we both win at once? I'd love to do that if we could. What's your plan? It's a parting grenade. When you are losing, you can do this to take your opponent down with you. Here, take it. Hora, kore ageru. GG's. Shino? Awesome. There is no one here, and my door's locked. Defgan accomplice.
Asada-san, BOB 優勝おめでとう。お祝いに来たよ。
Shinkawa-kun.
ごめんね、突然。
Shinkawa Kyoji.
でもお祝いしたくてさ。コンビニのだけどケーキ買ってきたんだ。
ちょっと待って、今開けるから。
お邪魔します。
その辺に座って。お茶くらいしかないけど。
気にしないで、疲れているでしょう。あのね、浅田さん。大会前に話をしたよね。
Oh, so that
was. I'm gonna drink a tea while they talk.
Asada-san wa aitsu no koto ano kiri
dou shita no? Kyuni.
Ne, boku ja dame na no kana? Boku nara zutto issho ni ite ageru shi.
Okay, finished.
Zutto kimi dake o mite.
Yandere.
Kimi wo motte ageru no ni. Ano kuro kami. Kyo shou no toki ni issho ni ita avatar.あれ、キリトだよね。
よ、キリトです。
あいつと一緒なんだ。
はい、キリトです。
僕以外の男を見ちゃダメだよ。
Told you he's yonder。
ね、ちょっと落ち着いて。
アサダさんは僕を裏切っちゃダメなんだ。僕だけを見ていなければダメなんだよ。
This is why parasocialty isn't that good.It makes it so your heart just stops. There's no pain. You don't have to be afraid. There is a lot of pain if your heart stops. Imagine holding your breath for a really long time.It will start hurt for sure. Because if you hold your breath, your brain gets no oxygen and it starts to hurt. So if your heart stops and your brain is online, then it surely hurts.
Boku to kimi wa kore de hitotsu ni naru n da kara. Futari de umare kawatta.
Are you a Vorarefiliac?
Asada-san, 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 suki da. Zutto akogarete ita. Oboete iru kai? Toshokan de juu, boku wa sude ni shitte ita n da. Kimi ga akunin wo koroshita koto.
She said uso, but it was worded like tso, which means in the...Polish, what? So, technically, the translator translated from Polish, not from Japanese, because uso means a lie. Over the town is seen. Skip his face, it's disgusting. Kirito, let's go. Fuck this bitch up. Shino and Kirito.
Shino-san!
Shino-san. I guess you shouldn't be too upset.They did both make it back after all.
みんな、ごめん。心配かけて。驚いたわ。BOBに忍が出ているのを見たとき。ごめん。でも言えばきっと止められると思ったから。だからね。そんなの止めるに決まってるでしょ。おかえり、忍。あなたが無事で。
It's great to know that you're okay. Never mind. I relate. I'm glad you're okay too, Daddy. Welcome back, Yui.
Kirito. B.O.B. 優勝おめでとう。
ありがとうな。
アスナに構ってもらえないから寂しいんだ。
それなら、私がな
でなでしてあげるよ。ストレア。キリトにあんまり抱きつかないの。
もう見
ているこっちが恥ずかしいよ。キリトくん、あの女の子みたいなアバターを見せたよ。可愛かった
よね。
Ryan with the bully。あれは永久封印だ。というより、
希望が用意してあったから。I want him to use it again in the next game, hopefully, because it's funny.
俺がアカウント代を払っているわけじゃないし。使い終わったから削除するんじゃない
？
もったいない その菊岡さんだけど、デスガンは捕まったのよね。
あいつのラフコフ印のタトゥーを見たときは驚いたぜ。まさかあれを GGO で見るとは思わなかった。
そうだな、俺も驚いたよ。これは菊岡からの話と俺の推理も混じっているんだけど、デスガンは二人いたんだ。その一人は新川教授、 GGO ではシュピーゲルの名で。ここに来る前にやっていたオリジンではリヒターという名前のプレイヤーだった。そしてもう一人が教授の兄、新川翔一だ。そいつがラフコフの赤目のザザだったんだ。
赤目のザザ？あのエーストック使いか。
確かラフコフを討伐した時に捕らえた上級幹部よね。まさかあの時のことを恨みに思っていたの？
And then he was out for revenge.
結構複雑なんだ。新川兄弟は大きな病院の跡取り息子らしい。だけど兄の翔一は幼い頃から病弱だった。SAO 事件のこともあり、跡継ぎ候補は教授になり、厳しく教育されていたんだそうだ。でも教授の成績は伸びず、だいぶ追い詰められていたらしい。そんな中でも翔一と教授の仲は良かったそうだ。特に教授は SAO で殺戮者になった兄を尊敬していたらしい。
Look up to Shoichi, who'd become a killer in Sword Art Online.
それは現実の重圧から解放してくれる話に聞こえたのかもな。
I don't know, maybe.
そうだったの。模試の結果に落ち込んでいる様子は見ていたけど。
そして、新川兄弟は一緒に VR ゲームをやるようになった。ジージーで、教授はシュピーゲル。
I'm sure you all ran across him at least once.
Sterben.
It's a... Which is German. It's a clinical term for death. Death, I wonder why he'd give himself a name like that. Maybe it's cool, Johnny? Like, when exactly he decided to start killing? Still with the general idea of what gave him that opportunity. It was a cracked log. Metamaterial optical camouflage. Makes sense.
そんなもん聞いたこともないぞ。
イエス。
私も初耳だわ。
おそらくシノンのスナイパーライフル以上のレアアイテムだろうな。そいつを利用してステレベンは総督府のターミナル前に張り込んだ。そしてプレイヤーがターミナルに打ち込む個人情報を盗み見たらしい。最初はただのいたずら心だったようだ。その頃キャラクター育成につまずいた教師はトッププレイヤーへの恨みことを兄に打ち明けていたらしい。その話の中でデスガン計画が具体的に作られていった。ちょうどゼクシードたちの個人情報を得ていた兄弟はそれを実行したというわけさ。多くの病院には緊急時に患者の家の鍵を開けるための合法マスターキーがある。それと高圧注射器に劇薬を盗み出した兄弟はゼクシードとウスシオタラコを手にかけた。しかしデスガンの存在はふざけた噂話にしかならず。
ああ、僕も噂を聞いたときはただのデマ。
進化は兄弟は B.O.B. でデスガンの存
在。At least until they found out Shinon and I had joined. Yep. He tried.
そして翔一は俺を狙っていた。
Yep.
え？じゃあデスガンの仲間がうちにも来ていたの？
いや、翔一、ザザの目的は俺の命
ではなかった。何より、死よりもっと深い
傷を俺に与えたかった。あいつは
Because I'm a coward and claiming that my strength was false.
目を向けることすらなく、ただか。
キリト、自分を責めちゃダメ。あなたが動いたから、ビオビももちろん。
私の。
ね、なんでデスガンは人を殺した
の？ It's not like murdering the players would gain humanity。
なぜ人を殺めたのか。
まだ事情聴取は始まったばかりだしな。他にも共犯者がいないかを彼らの話を聞けば、少しは事情がわかるかもしれない。
お兄さんの方はよくわからない。
There's another brother, but I'm sure this was just like all of you.
You
wanted to beat up, you wanted to be the best. What do you mean? You wanted to get better, stronger, that's all.
Kyoji-kun was very difficult. You
need
to
put a lot of time
in. That's just a reality. But it didn't work well. But the feeling of the feeling of the feeling of the feeling。それが人を殺めていい理由にはならない。リアルでは相変わらず銃は苦手だけど、そんな浅田志乃がちゃんと彼に話したいの。
志乃浅田。
そうだな。機構課に伝えておくよ。最後にもう一つ重要な話がある。進化強大
なネルフキ
ー。嘘の可能性もあるけれど、この件は引き続き機構課持っている。
おぼい。
君も仲間たちに。
Alright, Huna's not here. Oh boy. Here it comes. The last part. Hey, Nadia, I sent a message to the Arpasis. Tell them it's highly classified, so ask them to come see me when they have time. Scary. Got it. Oh, there was an error.That's odd. This error message says that the Arpasis isn't in Jujuyo. What then? What about the others? We can't find out. Kirito, under Jujuyo system, you can't even tell if a player is logged in. How about getting in touch in the real world? Someone has their contact in. I don't, probably nobody else does either. I didn't even ask their real names.Yeah, I only sent the messages in GGO too. There was never any reason to get the real contact info. Can you look into what may have happened to the Arpasis? I'll give you the praise to the Premier. Can you help me out too? Ask Seven to work with us as well. For AI. Nice. Band hack ability. You got it, we'll figure this out.Is there anything I can do? I have a bad feeling about this. Learn the following skills. Phantom Bullet. Ooh, I didn't have this before. I have, however, Metamaterial Camouflage. Learn the following weapon arts. Gun and Swords weapon arts. Coolio. Congratulations on completing Kirito mode as you continue to complete quests.With friends and increase your affinity, they will make their way to the governor's lobby. Speak to them and something wonderful might happen. You can change Kirito's outfit from his bedroom. To do so, approach the bed and press enter to open the change outfit menu. Magician's robe. Nail.Oh boy, I have a lot of female outfits. Let's check that. Hey, that's not bad. However, his original outfit looks better. Change into original outfit. Rarely different, but still looks good. Better than the other one. So, that's all for today's episode, so...Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you had a fantastic time in this episode, and hope to see you in the next episodes of Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet. Bye bye!